More than 100 dogs are now safe after multiple animal rescue organizations saved them from a hoarding situation. The Caldwell County Animal Coalition Rescue today said that they rescued more than 100 chihuahuas from a Lockhart home last week. The coalition has helped sterilize more than 1,500 animals in the past few years, as well as microchip pets. Organization leaders say the home involved in this hoarding incident is set to be demolished.